first of all, in medical meetings, we often don't have a seat around the table because it is mostly about technology and pharmacology. Prevention is playing a larger role than it often does at medical meetings. And we've even gone beyond the individual patient to talk about how our diets influence the environment around us, climate change, other changes that are ultimately extremely important for human health and well-being as well.